Why you ain't caught that?
What?
Yo, first thing I did when I saw Fonz is now. Yo, who the hell cut your hair, bro?
What in the world?
Get a new phone, bro. What's up with this?
What you mean?
Why clean the screen? Would you?
There you go.
Damn, bro. Bro, it doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, dude, bro. Bro, it goes from light to dark. Right.
So it's 8:02 in the morning, November 29th, Thanksgiving morning.
Is it 29th?
No,
hold up. Is it? What's my phone?
28th. Okay, so I got my days mixed up. I'm a day ahead. In here. Sorry. So it's November 28th. Guys, Thanksgiving morning. I'm not looking presentable. I have to go to Ocala. Okay, now I told wifey I was gonna be back home at 8:30. That clock is wrong. It's 8:07. I'm not looking too good. So let's just get started. Yeah.
Hey yo, who made this?
JHITZ on the beat.
Taper. I'm thinking like a high taper. Oh snap, point of no return now. Oh, I forgot to say, I don't like cutting my hair. I should have said this earlier. This is gonna be interesting. I don't like doing self-cuts. Damn, I really didn't start this video correctly.
What's this damn mirror?
I don't even know what I'm doing. It's so confusing, holy crap. Nah, I don't like this. I don't know about this. Point of no return. I'm trying to play it safe. I don't know how this is gonna end if I try to cut my hair how I cut other people's hair. Why do I feel like I'm not a barber right now? This is crazy. I'm over here acting like I never cut hair. When I cut hair damn near every day. I cut hair damn near every day and I'm nervous cutting my hair. Fonz, come on now. Fonz, you got this. Why do I feel like this is more of a guess game? Because I don't want to be looking all over the place. Crazy. I'm trying to look at both angles right now, guys, and this is hard. This is hard.
like for this type of story, you know what I mean?
It's not really like the most interesting place, but yeah.
It's cruise.
You leave today?
Tomorrow, but I'm going to Thanksgiving. I'm going to Port Charlotte for Thanksgiving.
That was awkward. The awkwardness of when your client sees you at the shop, didn't expect you there, and he has to get a cut by another barber. It's fine. As long as we keep the money in house, my clients can go to whoever they want. Yeah. You know what?
Yeah.
For the amount of time this takes me, I could easily just pay somebody to do it for me. The thing as a barber though, like we're willing to cut each other's hair, but after a long day, like I don't really want to cut nobody's hair. JHITZ finna drop the bass. Just realized something, guys. I don't need a mirror. I could just use this camera. But if you don't have a camera, use a mirror. And if you use a mirror, I feel sorry for you because it sucks. Back to this.
JHITZ finna drop a bass.
Bro, this sucks. Dre, I'm gonna need you to line me up, bro. It's one thing to do this, I don't know about the back. We'll be right back. buddy. You look good, boy. Renzo. Yo, we look the same. We look the same. Oh! Ooh, you seen that model pose? Whoa, he's wet, he's wet. Okay. He's super wet. That diaper's wet. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God, that diaper is wet, wet. I like your hair though. Yo, that hair is serious.
Looks good, right?
Yeah, you gotta let me have some of that, babe. All right, guys. So as you guys saw earlier, Renzo's curls are popping. Aaliyah's curls are popping. Even Vonda's curls are... Are your curls popping?
A little.
Well, at least the first two are popping. I don't know about her. But anyways, we're getting ready to go. And I need my curls popping. You know what I'm saying? I didn't do all this fading for nothing. Okay? JHITZ finna drop a bass. You gotta hide that right there. You better watch out. I'm coming for you.
No.
Soon enough, my curls are gonna be popping better than yours.
No.
And I'm gonna have to start schooling you.
No.
I'm gonna be like, Lala, look, if you really want your curls to pop, you gotta be like your pops.